all the things to the wind farm and hopefully satisfy wind farm man with his farmy. This new thing, yeah, so we'll put that on the bike, and then we want to see what I've got. Jesus, loads of stuff. Okay, container is pear spray. I do have grenades, okay. Actually I'm gonna drop out grenades there. Assume it's dropped. No, it's not dropped the other things, it's just swapped them. Okay, that's cool. Can go the way, but yeah, it looks like it's a little bit of a problem. So that tells me there's something for the wind farm. How are they still about? Made him pissed. Okay, baby. Okay.
believe one man can carry so much.
You're not wrong. Take that emergency fuel, you love it. Same delivery route as the last delivery route, because I went the same way. So close. Things coming.
You'll be in our prayers.
Yeah.
Good work. New order available. Please access.
He doesn't need it though. Victor, I'll take some Victor stuff. There's all this walking I'm not doing. Oh no, I don't want to donate. I've got anything? No, I don't have anything in the storage. Okay, let's put some of this on. Hide under the bridge in the fucking water. Even better. Are you going to tell me that there's this fishy thing happening and stop my bike and not actually let me drive forward? That is so much more fun. Because now, I get to get that happen again. Oh, good. Oh, good. It happens now. Yeah, I'm not at all bored of this shit. That's all I want to do, just drive about and deliver parcels. Fucking far is it fucking hugging me? Oh, bonds with BB Weekend? Oh, that's a shock of a fucking thing. Never guessed that.
Wake up. wake up.
Yeah, we got it. BB sleep. Hey there, partner.
Fuck me. There anything the fuck you can't do?
I mean, I don't know how many likes I'm getting.
Access delivery.
Okay, so that's all the crap that I've trashed. I don't need any more. Farm stuff here. some grenades, see if we can make them. Up, we're gonna fast travel. Bloods, it's all good.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Call?
I did call. Have you got nothing better to do than just teleport me about?
Let's get this show on the road.
Oh, she's gonna go spiky. She's using dark magic. Now she's Mary Poppins. Got to load. My goodness, loading screen. Crikey. It says 100%, but it still says loading. That's good. Hey, stupid baby. Some stupid mirror stunts. I actually use the sink to like wash up around. No, baby doesn't like it. Okay. He doesn't just down it in one, he's like, he's got to bite the head off first. So it's not a jelly baby, Nick. Digesting cryptobiote is a, like a thing. It's not just like, oh, you ate it. No, digesting. You don't digest it. A monster that you can only drink one way. Son of a present
for you, Lisa. Oh, Cliff, you shouldn't have. What could it be? What
okay, Cliff, is that the first time you know he's called Cliff?
Oh, look. It's a beanie.
Great.
Lovely.
Oh,
you little one.
Oh, beanie.
Would you like me to open it?
Yes, since I'm a baby in a jar and I can't open things.
Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? A spaceman.
Oh, I see, I've seen the
gotta
spaceman
give my
before.
Body his present too. Won't be needing this anymore. I'm done fighting.
Oh?
You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one. Well, Merry Christmas.
Ho 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 ho.
Merry Christmas.
It's not just whoa. It's oh.
Sam, access the Lake Knot City delivery terminal. Sam, to review. Your present objective is to extend the chiral network from Lake Knot City to South Knot City.
Yeah.
To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way stations.
Okay.
Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragile's tried to get some of them on board, but you know how preppers are.
Do I know?
More than a few won't want anything to do with the UCA.
I want to experience it in the game.
So we've got to prove to them they're better off with us. Figure out what they need and what we can provide. And then deliver. Do that, and they just might agree to join us. All right, get to it. The list of orders is on the terminal.
Okay. feel like that says crab man. I don't think it is. Keep making the text smaller when I zoom in, that's super helpful. Craftsman. It's the heaviest one though. Okay, we'll take the fragile one.
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're gonna want to review the key points in the summary.
That was it. You couldn't... What? It's like somebody barely even bothered. Don't damage the thing, right? Don't damage the thing, attach him to the network. Alright. So I'm just going to take the one thing. Too far. It's pretty far, but it's not too far. We're not in the next one. doesn't feel like. Okay.
A highway used to run through there back in the day. The first expedition team left behind a paver, but to finish the job, you'll need more than that.
Right, so materials actually have a point now. This is good.
Just so you know, Sam, distro centers and the like are stocked with materials you can use to fabricate equipment. You can also take what you need to build structures. That said, there are limits to what each facility can spare. Check their terminals to see what they are.
Is this the boy I got to go to? Okay. I feel like if I was mules, I would probably be like in that little rocky bit.
Gotcha! Yeah, sure thing!
Oh shit, there's two of them. Oh, fuck you. Bullshit. fuck off. Fuck off, right off.
Fuck.
Oh, fucking hell, Sam, you fucking idiot.
Seriously?
I sure hope the fucking fragile fucking bullshit that we've got isn't damaged, right? Okay, stupid baby. Give me some bubble. Yeah.
Someone's happy.
Jesus fucking fuck!
God damn it.
Steady.
Apparently fucking not steady is all that monster fucking got to my fucking brain.
I presume?
That's
I've
right.
heard of you. The man trekking across the country trying to reconnect folks. I appreciate you bringing me this. I do. Times have been tough without Fragile Express to handle deliveries. Now let me just check the cargo. Okay. Good. I don't see any serious damage. Should be able to perform the tests without issue.
Well,
thanks again.
If you didn't live in the fucking middle of
you'd understand something. It's about Fragile. You might have heard she helped terrorists, that she didn't care who got hurt. But I'm telling you, that's gotta be bullshit. Her and her people put their lives on the line to get us what we needed. She's a hero through and through.
Fine.
Look, I was born in the shelter. The only world I've ever known is within these walls.
Nice. You're
so when people talk about America, I can't even begin to imagine it. But if that Cupid connects me to everyone else, I won't have to. So yeah, I want to join the UCA.
Okay, that was
I want to see what I've been missing.
Oh, Nice. Ooh. All right, engineer. I reckon you're gonna get a lot of love from having told me how to build these things.
And with that, my standalone 3D printer is capable of chiral printing. Assuming it works, the Evo Devo unit should enable me to replicate all kinds of archived objects. We can rebuild America one piece at a time. In the meantime, I can use the network to see what's going on in the cities. Track mule and terrorist activity. It's like you brought me the whole wide world in that package. Thank you, Sam. Let's do business again. Oh yeah. I've got a little something I'd like you to put through its paces. An assist unit I developed myself. Works perfectly in sim trials, but I need someone to test it out on solid ground. And if it makes your job a little easier, all the better.
Sam, active skeletons attach to your legs and augment your physical capabilities. The one you've got there is a load-bearing AS, designed to reinforce your joints. Just wearing an AS will provide additional support, but you can also boost it to maximize its potential.
Okay.
Go ahead and take it for a spin. You won't be disappointed.
Thank you kindly. Come around again soon. Good work.
This main city, yeah, let's take that.
Thank you.
execution.
Alright, that's one prepper way station. Two to go.
Thanks again for everything.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
The paths we walk become roads, Sam. See the tracks you left behind? They tell a story. If you were a spy on a mission, you'd have failed. But you're not. So be proud of those tracks. They're proof that you exist. Keep leaving that proof. Let people know you're out there. Give them the courage to come together again. As you expand the network and aid your fellow Americans, you strengthen the bonds between us all and blaze a trail for them to follow.
teeth.
Well, that wasn't too bad. And this place a little bit more heavy, maybe? Maybe just kind of explore more. But it's not all green. We've got some brown as well.
How's it going?
A vehicle. Maybe use a vehicle? Maybe?
The legend does it again. Everything looks to be in perfect condition. Thank you, Sam. I'd like to get a few more than 3 stars, like, but yeah, I'll take it. Until the next delivery, stay safe.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Two orders for sale. Oh, it's the two boys that I've got to go fix. Yeah. No. Let's put that just now.
Have a pleasant journey.
Over the road.
Keep on keeping on.
Restrictions lifted.
Yay. Okay, I like them in the area. I like them a lot. Drugs talking to different people.
Keep on keeping up.
Contaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Nice, more blood. I do need to get more blood. I'm hoping to get some better shoes at some point. I mean, those ones have lasted me pretty well, to be fair, but it must be like shoes.
Good morning, Sam.
Blood collection. These are the super shoes.
Thank you for your generosity.
Oh, he's sending me emails. Maybe pick the right guy to start with him. Okay. Oh. Right, so engineer's gonna be like your mate and build stuff for you. Sounds fair enough. I'm gonna save it there and come back later. And we'll see what else is going on in the world of Death Stranding. See you later, people.